I've lived in Van Allsbeck since 1996, which is just over 23 years ago. And before that, I lived in Blackpool. I came over here because I'd met someone and decided that I liked it here because I liked the nice, quiet little town and the little streets and the stone-built houses. So I sold up in Blackpool and came to live here. And it's thought it's a good place to bring a family because there's no trouble like Blackpool, where it's a lot of drugs and crime and noise. I like the countryside. There's plenty of places to walk, and Town Square where you can get most things that you want to buy without having to leave Van Allsbeck. And if you want to go somewhere like Leeds or Liverpool, Manchester, it's only about an hour away. And it's a nice community where there's not too many people live here, about 13,000. So it's easy to make friends because you bump into them all the time.
Why do I like Van Allsbeck? It's a nice small town, good for bringing up kids, two shops and a few pubs. It's better than big cities and big towns. It's really nice to go on walks, nice walks up hills, up Weets, if you've ever been up there, that's a nice walk. Plenty of things to do, yeah, I'd recommend it, yeah.